Hey guys, what's up? What's up? It's Yellow Door. What's up? It's Yellow Door. It's Kohle Nkosi. It's a fire channel. Fire. So I just want to apologize for only coming back to you guys only now, you know. It was a long week. Weekend was fire though, and so we have something spiced up for you. Yeah, so for the fans, just to know, we also said that we'll come back with a answers to the questions. Eight questions before our video. This is just the introduction video. So now the first question: how did you know that Nkosi is the one?
From?
This is from Asenat. No Mangol.
Yes.
Yes.
My dear friend Asenat. How did I know that he was the one? I have this tendency, man. When I am dating, when I used to have it, when I used to date, and I would just want to start a thing in the relationship where I would end up dumping the person. So with him, they came, but I was like, okay, I think this is going on like for way too long, so yeah, like when is the dumping happening? And I couldn't dump him. So I think that's when I knew, like, I don't see myself without this person, like, ever. Okay. So
still from Asenati, one word you would use to describe me? Yeah.
Fire!
Fire!
Yeah. I knew fire. You were like that! Fire!
Oh, yeah, yeah, fire, I'm fire.
Yeah, I'm fire, down.
Okay, and then from my cousin, Uyolanda. Why are you guys perfect for each other? Why are we perfect for each other? Must I start with this one?
Yeah.
Why are we perfect for each other? I don't think we're perfect for each other.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. I just think God has just done this thing. What is clicking? We perfect for each other. she's funny than me. She is like, there's a lot of her strengths that I don't have, and also her weaknesses is my strengths. So, like, singing, for example, weird example, but like, Angwazi Cula, like, I can. But she can do the things. Like, she can't rap. She can rap. Okay. And then, no, but to be honest, guys, why we play for each other? I just believe because we're just in the same path, in the same journey. We also just really love each other. And I think that love also just makes things a much easier. It makes it, I keep on doing this action and then it's like a puzzle, like we fit together. Not all the parts actually fit. So that's why I say it's like, we're perfect for each other because we try to make it fit, even though it doesn't fit perfectly, you know? Yeah.
We just work,
yeah. Yeah. Okay. This is, what is this?
Product OG.
Product
my homie.
OG.
Annette.
When are you dropping new music?
Hey.
I think that's to the both of us, but mostly you.
Yeah. On my birthday.
Whoa. Sira?
Yeah.
Oh, I know.
Surprise.
This. Oh yeah.
On my birthday.
So we're also thinking, guys, that, you know, I don't think I told you, but we're thinking of collaborating, you know, because I got the bars, and then she's got the and the yeah, but like a birthday soon, by the way. Yeah, can we tell the fans about
Inini
Petia? I don't know. The birthday is next week, the 18th of February. Yes, write that in your diary. 18th Feb. my best friend's birthday. Come through. It's a party. Yeah, in this room. In this household. We are fire.
Fire.
Yeah, go party, no party. That time I have lectures. Okay, so the another question is by Subigaz. One Subigaz.
But two green Subigaz.
Oh yeah. What are your views on Intwaso now that you are born again?
My views are that it's real and that it is not in alignment with my faith. Because it's not for God.
Okay. And then Ulisa.
Why are you skipping Ngosuvi?
Oh, Ngosuvi, yes. Why do I miss you, Boza?
That's whom, whimsical.
Is that even a question?
And yes, John.
We miss you, bro. And does it like I miss you.
You know what?
Jamal's one.
No, they're possible.
Yeah.
You doing right now?
Oh man, okay, no man.
I'm loom to the possible yellow bone.
We go way back.
What is that?
Okay. Anyway, Ulisa. Okay, so Ulisa, how did you feel when Nkosi was dumping you because of Indwaso Yako?
He said something about hurt and that I would never take you back. I just knew we were gonna get back, but I was like, I'm not taking him back because we're not gonna. But yeah, here we are now.
One word to describe her. Yo, it's a hard one.
1 eternity later.
A helper. Helper. I say helper because I think it encapsulates the fact that yeah, yantan and all those things, you know, all the emotional things, but also because I don't think I would have gone through what I've gone through ngaphandle kwakhe. So if yeah, like she's honestly made me a much, much more better person. And yeah, and what a helper does, you know, besides just how loving you and accepting you the way you are, they build you. And so build a helper. Yeah, that's
wow.
That's deep. Yeah. Talent that you have that most people don't know.
Let's
hear
it.
Cure. I spit.
Okay. Everyone knows you spit, boy.
One talent. I think I'm very observant. Is that a talent?
Could be,
yeah. Like, I'm very good at, like, noticing when someone doesn't like something. Like, you can't pretend with me, like, Agwaz. And I think that's why people click with me easier, because I know what they like based on their reactions on things. Yeah. Oh, guys. Sorry.
So yeah guys, so sorry for the late video, but on Saturday, yeah, we act because that's when we shoot on Saturday. We went out, shout out to Kayla. Yeah, we went to a friend's birthday at Clifton. So yeah, we'll just have a short video with all of that. And thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, like, share, what else?
Comment.
I'm a new in a man. No poke here. Don't poke your person. Yeah guys, thank you so much. We're very tired. Bye.
Shut up.
calling, like I'm falling for you.
So today, I thought we'd spice things up a bit, you know, give you a view of Cape Town,
what's
give you
up?
A view of the beach,
what's good,
give you a view of what we actually do.
Yeah.
But the main thing, I want the viewers to know that we're actually human beings and
Whoa.
We have a life. And I love Uli Nokosi so much.
No.
You sing One and Only by Adele.
Yes.
Okay.
You've been on my mind.
Yeah.
I grow stronger every day. Lose myself in time. Just thinking of your face, God only knows why it's taking me so long to let my doubts go. 'Cause you're the only one that I want.
Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Pop, pop, hey.
Dos, tres, cuatro, cuatro. Come on. Slime.
Slime.
Come on.
Ooh.
We're at the beach, Clifton. Oh,
that is good bars.
Good bars.
Okay.
Yeah.
I know dope rappers that are not famous.
Okay.
I know famous rappers that are not dope.
Okay.
David Caricature, quoting scripture like if I told ya, don't come closer. I'm a joker. Leave you gasping for more bars like a smoker.
Now this is a real boss. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
I'm about to shake my testimonial to redeem your own disaster.
Oh.
I'm only here to change the game because the serpent's been your master.
Whoa.
How do you even do this? Because I've got so much pressure.
I've
got bars on tact.
Hey!
Don't need no measure.
What?
I got my GQ feature.
Okay.
That's what I told Miss Delisha.
Woo!
Then I told her about the game to disrupt the game without no feature.
Think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. There's no need for us to rush it through. Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. This is more than just a new last for you. Oh, don't think about it.
Done saying I'm done playing.